Good morning, grandkids. Well, Bones, what shall we do today? How about we can just mosey up the coast a little ways? Do you like that? You can go sniff out all the things laying on the beach and play in the water if you want. Okay? Let's go, boy. Look at this beautiful, beautiful place. I'm glad we live here, aren't you? Yeah. Let's go see if there's anything new and interesting out here on these little islands. Oh, I see a fox. Well, you little booger. Oh, he's way over there now. I was wondering if there might be any barnacles around here or something like that. Where's the cannabis root? Can use that. The next time we go in town, Bones, I'm gonna sell a bunch of my ingredients that I had. I'm just keeping the ones that I want to make potions with, like healing potions and keep my bow anointed with poisons. Ooh, I wonder who had a campfire around here. Let's go out there and get that gnome root. How about that? You like to swim? Where are you? Yeah, whoa! You're going 90 mile an hour, Bones. What'd you catch? Don't get killed by no slaughter fish. Are you playing with something in the water? You're just sitting there looking at it. Maybe I better go see. What do you got, boy? What is that? What did you do? Kill you a skeever? Cool. Where are we at? There we are. I want this Nern root. Grandkids, if you guys think I have my music turned down too low, let me know and I'll turn it up some. I didn't want it to overpower any NPC voices or conversations, but heck, with Warden Bones, we can have the music to listen to, can't we? Yeah. In fact, I think it's a little low. Let's see if we can't turn it up a little bit. Let's try that. Okay. Didn't sound any different to me. I wonder where boards like this came from. Probably a shipwreck somewhere, sometime in the past. I love the way this water comes in and out on the beach. This is a pretty good sized island. Oh, look, here's some crates off of a ship. Those are clams. If they was oysters, I'd open them and see if there's a pearl in there. Do you like it out here on this island? Yeah, you're such a happy dog. What? Gotcha. Let's go get him, Bones. Oh, he's not going to give me back my arrow. Is that that same dead skeever? Ooh, that's a slaughter fish. I don't know if I need his scales or not. Is this a cave that we can go in? Ooh, broken ore grotto. Shall we go in there and investigate? Some kind of an adventure. Oh my gosh. I don't know if we're ready for this. Got him. Ah, good boy. Good boy. Ooh, a black blood marauder. Whoa. We might need to get out of here because I don't know about this. Yeah, I could sell that for a chunk of change. Go up there and see what that guy's got. Loot some of this stuff. Strawberries. Ooh, look at all the wine. And make some more soup. Oh, put that down. Juniper berries. I'll have to check that out and see if I need those or not. Oh, I'll take that wolf pelt, thank you. That flour in case we decide to have us some sweet rolls. I wish I quit doing that. Oh, I'm getting tired of you doing that, Ward. Looks like some things down there I didn't check. Bow have I got? I've got a hunting bow made. Fine. Okay. I wish I could find some more arrows so I wouldn't have to collect wood and iron and make them. Oh, here's a good hunk of meat for you to have for dinner tonight, Bronz. Pelts. Nice. Ah, that's a good haul. Another pelt. Wow. We're getting a pretty good haul on these pelts, aren't we? Let's mine us some iron ore while I drink some coffee. Shall we go on, Bones, or should we go back? Well, you're not gonna say, huh? I think I'd hate to sit out there on that rickety-looking platform. Oh, there's a bridge that goes to... Oh, oops. Got him! Well, we can just put that bridge down and go over there. It's back in here. Which way shall we go, Bones? I'm gonna slip out here very cautiously and get that coin purse. I don't want out on that rickety thing. Now let's go over there and see what he has. Interesting place. It's kind of creepy in here, but it's cool. Oh. Oh my. That would give you something to eat, too. I don't like it, but you might. Whoa. Well, there's a big ship down there. Well, it looks like a broken up big ship. How did it get in there? I know it didn't fall down through that hole. There must be a waterway down there somewhere. Shall we go down and investigate? I don't know what's back in that tunnel over there, too. Oh my goodness, look at all this wine. It doesn't sell for very much, but all that we're getting would be a little bit of money. Whoa, where's the way down? Well now, did they pull this boat just up on here like this? They left their chest in it just for me to find. We gotta get us some cabbages somewhere for all these apples and potatoes. Hey, I do not want to go swimming way out over there. Nope, not gonna do it. I don't want you to either. I don't know what's in that water. Let's go back over here and investigate this tunnel. Oh, there's somebody up there again. We might meet him going through here. Bet this will wind up going right up there to where he's at, eventually. All right, let's check this out. Did you see somebody else? Oh, you did. Oh, good job, Bones. Good job. You're a good boy. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. There's a sweet roll. Oh, there's you another big hunk of venison. Nice. I don't know. He could have slobbered in it for all I know. Man, ooh. These tunnels just keep going off. What a death pose that is. Hey, we could take a nap here if we needed to, I guess. Well, this is right back down. Whoops. Got caught by the railing. Oh, that goes up to where that other guy was, I'll bet. pretty good in here so far. I thought we'd be way under talented. Ooh. Man, there's so many different ways to go. What kind of ore is this? Oh, corundum. Man, you look like you're riding on my back, Bones. How strange is that? Oh, there's another bridge to let down on it. It looks like they built a place up in the air that resembles a ship. Is that what they're doing? Building a ship? I don't know. Oh, is this a door? No. It looks like a door. I'm not going to find again all them other places that we missed. Oh, you can climb ladders too? Good boy. Yeah, you are. Let's go back down. Whoa, look what I almost missed. Nothing's in here but a table and a pot. And not a cooking pot. Is this where we came in at? I don't know. I think so. Alright, let's go find one of them other chambers. Or... well, if we can't get up there from here, I thought sure one of them walkways would go up there. Oh, that piece of a ship, sunken, was the one I had seen. Look at this one down here. See, it's up on scaffolding, like it was built down here. That one up there. This is a strange place. Uh-oh, is there a lever for that bridge? Has to be a lever on this side too, isn't there? There it is. Gotcha. Man, I think he fell clear down into the water. I wonder how many guys are up there. Oh, I hope he don't move the lever. Got you. Don't stand still too long, men, or I'll get you. Oh, they're running. Yeah, you go high.
Dead! Dead!
Whoa! Don't you hit my dog. Well, no, but give me time to get my... Oh, no! Ward died. How far back will I go? Oh, my God. Bones, let's get out here and try another day. What you say? Huh? We won't have all that loot we picked up in there, but we'll come back in and get it again another day. Another day. We got the rest of our lives, boy. What's going on with this boat? Not a thing. There goes that fox down there that I shot. Is that another ship over there? Goodness sake, there's a lot of wreckage along here. Look at the way those icebergs reflect in the water. So cool. I like that tree right there. Tell if that's a boat over there or just rock formation. Uh-oh. There's a horker bone. Don't you hurt my dog. Job. You are just literally a man's best friend. I'll get you some horker meat for that. I thought there was two over here. Look at that ugly head. Whoa. There's a nerve root though. Oh, look at that snowy mountainside. It's calling to me, boy. It's calling to me. Here's some Nordic barnacles. Oh, that's rocks. It looked like Nordic barnacles. Ooh, here's a pot. Why can't I take them? It's not letting me take them. Strange. Oh, looky here. Oh, man. There's a cave up there. Where you at, Bunk? Did I leave you behind? Did you decide to go somewhere else? There's more. Where are you, boy? What's wrong? Come on. Oh man, between the view and the music, the scenery, the snowy paths calling to me, I'm a happy man. Grandkids, I'm going to leave this one here, and while I'm not recording, we shall go back and get all that loot that we had to leave after I died, and then we'll come back here and mosey up one of these trails. Okay, so goodbye, grandkids.